not enter, unfortunately, because of this. The dude said he's a fan, man, still have not gotten the mud painted. So I'm gonna just pull up and, you know, just have it out there, you know what I'm saying? We're just gonna go out there like that. And man, I just wish I could have had that painted, bro. That's just like worst. Look at that. We just throw the whole cars. I'm gonna try to throw them off with the cleaners. That's why I'm gonna wash it up, have it clean as hell. Shine the rims up real good so I can throw them off. Sounds good, we ready to go, man. All the oil is good, even transmission fluid good in it. We ready to go. I will check one of the bullets out there. I can't find big ass. I don't know where the fuck big ass. Seriously, I ain't see him all day, literally. And I don't know if 12 got his ass or what. I haven't seen his ass all day. But I was gonna check his ass out there with me. We about to head to Manly's Fundy Fish. Them boys supposed to have it out at a transcript out there in damn, I forgot what it's called. I think it was Street View. But shit, that shit supposed to be live, man. We about to head out there right now. Manly like what? An hour just drive away from here. We about to see purple little baby out there. That's gonna really throw me out the whole time. I should put like a Laker jersey over that shit. They're gonna be like, oh, he got a Laker jersey on the front. He's doing it for COVID. He's doing it for COVID. I'm gonna put the Laker jersey like right there. Hang it over the front right here. Like stick it in right there. Hang it, let it hang down. Ooh, be nice. They be like, wow. They be trying to figure out why somebody gonna lift that mud. But this is gonna go wash it up. Stay tuned, man. And I'm out. Little corn brush. down from top to bottom. So you're gonna wash all the dirt down, all the way down. Just like that. See that? Wash all the dirt down. I'm gonna show y'all the finished product when we're done. I'm out.
Yeah,
you better be ready, bro.
I
say, we got some rims. Okay, we got like this, man.
If y'all like that video, make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment to the channel, man. All I can see is like more videos like that coming soon. I'm so sorry for the lightning in the video. It got dark completely fast, and it was just too much going on. As y'all can see in the video, like millions, thousands of people out there. Sorry for a lot of things that went on in the video. But before I end this video, I want to say one more time, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment to the channel. And I also want to thank Chris, man, for this beautiful piece. Look at that, man. Look at that. Look at that. Motivated by money, man. Look at that, man. Beautiful piece, Chris. As y'all know, if you know me personally, you know where I get all my jewelry from. Chris the Jeweler, man. Go check him out. Beautiful piece. Motivated by money, man. And if y'all also want motivated by money merchandise, it will be coming up. Damn, why did I flush the toilet, bro? Just for nothing, I guess. I'm just used to flushing the toilet. But merchandise will be coming out soon, and it will be coming out in the same exact design on some shirts, and then some shirts we're gonna create like different logos and shit when people start, you know, communicating. Take care of gold chain. Take care of plate on the back, man. Cubans are running diamonds in the front. Template. Take care, please. Motivated by money, man. Thanks, man. I love that. I'm out.